Medina. This is your MHS Student Bulletin for Monday, April 15th, 2013. I'm Bailey Gallagher.
And I'm Mitch Doherty.
Attention students. The class of 2014 and 2016 still has additional slots for student council representatives. The new deadline is April 25th, so download the application from Blackboard. We would love to fill our rep slots and get a lot of new kids involved in student council. The class of 2015 will have elections on Thursday at lunch. Attention all sophomores and juniors. Are you a motivator, good communicator, and a leader? Are you inspired to make a difference? Do you want to make MHS the best place possible? As a positive role model, you can apply to become a Link Crew leader where you can teach, guide, and inspire the freshmen to discover what it takes to be successful during the transition to high school and help facilitate freshman success. Link Crew is a great opportunity to become involved at MHS and have fun while helping other students. Applications are available now and are due no later than 3 p.m. on Friday, April 26th. The link to the application will be posted on Blackboard under Student Organizations. Please turn in all applications in person to the Green Guidance Office.
Students who are seeking admission to the University of Akron for post-secondary enrollment during the upcoming fall term, please be aware that the university preference is for the application to be submitted before the end of the day. If you are considering PSEO through the university and have not completed your application yet, please see your school counselor ASAP. And attention AP students, if you are planning to take an AP test, there is a mandatory pre-administration meeting Wednesday, April 17th at 8:15 in the middle auditorium. Please make sure you attend.
Attention girls. Attention to all freshmen through junior girls. We would like to bring attention to a great opportunity for you. We are currently looking for new and returning members for the Beeliners dance team and the Stingers flag team. These are both high-energy groups that are an essential part to our award-winning marching band. If you think you are interested in becoming a member for the 2013-14 school year, you need to come to a mandatory informational meeting on Thursday, April 18th in the high school band room at 6 p.m. If you have any other questions, please contact Mr. Ciula in the band office. We can't wait to see you there. Cascarones Party. Join Spanish Club for our Cascarones Party tomorrow at 2:30. We will have traditional Latin food and beverages and a very fun activity. We hope to see you Tuesday for a meeting you won't want to miss.
Attention Huddle and Shuttle. Lesson plans for your April lesson are due tomorrow. Please be sure your team submits a copy in the Huddle Shuttle boxes on the bookshelf in the White Admin Office or to Mrs. Lasher. Attention seniors. There will be a senior class meeting and panoramic picture this Wednesday, April 17th. You should have received a panoramic picture envelope in your first period this morning. If not, please see your first period teacher. Be sure to bring your panoramic picture envelopes and money if you intend to order a picture. A reminder that shirts with individual letters or inappropriate words or comments will not be permitted. Anyone attempting to wear these items will not be permitted to be in the picture. Make sure you are MH dress code appropriate.
And today's birthdays are McKenna Baluch,
Catherine Begovich,
Caitlin Burns,
Taylor Case,
Amanda Ghetto,
Hunter Hammond,
Stella Hamden,
Jacob Hashaw,
Gabriella Shepherd,
and Andrew White.
And today's lunch is ribbecue sandwich,
seasoned diced potatoes,
salad with carrots,
fruit,
and milk.
Make it a great day, Medina.